This family I nominated because they've already been through a lot of stuff already. The mom, she's really like trying hard. When I started seeing you guys do the surprise squad, they came to mind. They don't have anything right now. She just tells them, you know, one day, one day.
Oh my God, guys, you got blessed.